The Presidential Task Force on Media Security is relentless in pursuing its mandate to protect the life, liberty, and security of media workers. In safeguarding press freedom, the Philippines established a world record of 49 convictions on cases of media violence, including 31 in the Ampatuan massacre case. It was also the biggest mover in the CPJ's Global Impunity Index. Safeguarding press freedom is a Duterte legacy, a legacy of your PT phones.